counting is going on smoothly at Bihar as well as for the bipoles in the 54 assembly constituencies and the single parliamentary constituency bipole in Bihar. It is going on smoothly. We are here to share with you the arrangements that have been made and the processes that are being followed. It has been clarified time and again that EVMs are absolutely robust and tamper-proof. Even Honorable Supreme Court has upheld the integrity of EVMs more than once. In fact, the Election Commission of India had also offered EVM challenge, inviting all political parties in 2017. The integrity of EVMs is absolutely without any doubt and merits no further clarification.